Now we are at Salt Lick Point, the highest point in this area. It's a mountain kind of ridge in Illinois. This has got a very beautiful valley. What you see is the beautiful valley around this. And one side is valley, but other side is forest, even though not as tall as this point. What you see here is the forest, and there is some long, far away, probably water tank or something is there, and a few houses, but most what you see here is the plantations, I mean plants, farms and fields. Primarily they grow wheat, soybean and few other things like sorghum and other crops. And there is a lake, I don't know what is the name of the lake, but it's also a beautiful lake, which is around like half mile from where we stand. So here, if you see the steepness, there is no protection, so watch carefully, guys. Keep at least at 3 feet distance from the borders.
Can I throw this down?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, and a lot of trees down immediately after the small thin layer of trees. It's all farms. What you see here is a beautifully looking soybean field, and here, what you see, like around 500 feet in towards its left, is a nice cornfield. What you see, the circles, they are like the watering places. Thank you everyone for watching my little longer video. Thank you, bye.